Yeah, we are now in Cappadocia, in a hospital monastery, and from Romania many guests came here to see this amazing place. Careful look at the right side of the gate, you will see a cross in a sun, and there was the one other side there. But unfortunately, because of natural destruction, it's gone. Just was there. And look at this beautiful calm crosses here, and the other examples are there. This is the one monastery. In ancient time, Christian pilgrims came here on the way of Jerusalem.